Look at this person nicely. गौर से देखे इस इंसान को. Do you find this person cute? Let me show you. I know. You find this cute, right? You all guys find this cute, right? But he's not what he used to look like. जो दिखता है वो बिकता नहीं. Just like his eyebrows, the way he is cocky, with his attitude. So let me tell you, he is one of my sweet friend. His name is Roshan Kumar Yadav. So I can prove you how he is cocky, just like his eyebrows. Dekho, it is how he studies. He aise padhta hai, chup chup ke. And also, he is my roommate, so hum to uske sare moment capture karte hain. Today it is his birthday and I'm going to roast him so well that he's going to remember his entire life. Okay, fine. Hi guys, I think you all guys are excited, so let's get ahead. So Bihar ka bachcha Yadav khandan se, born and brought up in Kolkata. So as you can see that he has been surrounded with his friends, which are basically Bengalis. I have the proofs. So I met him at University of Engineering and Management 2017, same batch. And pehle wo mera roommate nahi tha, and after that he became my roommate. So me, Omkar and Roshan, we lives in room number 203, as you can see. And we have lots of fun. तुमको पता है वो क्या क्या करता है? Let me show you some of his swags. He buys underwears with me. Don't be thinking in very negative way, but I have the proof. And also he do these kinds of things. Always there with me. So tufaan ho ya hawa chal raha ho, earthquake aa gaya ho, he will be always there for me. This you can see it. Tufaan chal raha hai, but he is walking with me, gathering his energy, his speed, and walking towards the goal that we have. And I will miss you yaar, Roshan, because shayad kya pata 2 saal baad kabhi mile ya na mile. And I'm going to say that 203 room UP house in University of Engineering Management is one of the best and one of the most happening rooms. And with you and Omkar being in my life, I would say that I have achieved a lot of things. Aaj main jo bhi hoon, shayad se I won't be giving the full credit, but I will be saying that you two have been a very important part of that. It's just because we do crazy things, like we make maggies and eat. We share moments like this. And just like to listen bakwas shayari of Roshan, I love to spend lots of my time with him. So yaar, itna main bolunga ki the way you have built up and the way you have understood people, the way you love, care about your family, the way you maintain your friendship with all the friends that you have, I admire you a lot. And yeah, happy birthday guys, happy birthday. And yeah, भगवान तुमको खुश रखे. This be little bit diplomatic I am getting, but happy birthday. And yeah, I wanted to say more, but मेरे पास ज़्यादा time नहीं बचा क्योंकि मुझे इस video को बनाना था. And also यार, I don't think I need a very large evidence to prove that you are a good person. So take care and happy birthday.